initially my mindset was like, you certificate will write in it. So I said, just be a part of it. He convinced me something like that. So we had a 4-week timeline. So week one, I was like, ठीक है काम हो रहा है मेरा नट्टी मैंने देखते हैं ठीक है I'm not that important now. So I was like lazing around a little bit. So at the end of week one, I was informed, I was about to be thrown out of the team because I was not performing up to the mark. At that time, like, अब तो सर्टिफिकेट खतरे में आ रहा है so थोड़ा काम करते हैं. So I started involving myself more in the meetings, started giving new ideas, like, and when I did that, like, my mindset, to be honest, it changed. Like, I started having fun while working in a team. That was something very nice and new. That too, like, in this online situation, it was very fun to work with, and I was so fortunate to have a wonderful team led by Ms. Naina Jan. She was a wonderful mentor to us, and it was really exciting. If I were to say, like, what I learned from that, there's so many things. One of the most important things that I learned was how to communicate. One of the most important things to learn. Like, if you are brilliant, if you have a brilliant idea or something, and if you're not able to convey to others, then what's the point? Right. So, like I said, I'm an introvert kind of a person. I never used to, you know, get out of my comfort zone to speak publicly or speak in front of people. Like, मेरे को किसी को अकेले के साथ भी बात करने के लिए बोलोगे आई विल गेट स्केयर्ड लाइक क्या बात है वैसा काइंड ऑफ अ पर्सन सो या नाना मैम पुश्ड मी अ लॉट लाइक ओके आप यू नो यू विल स्पीक टुडे इनिशियली इट वाज लाइक फाइव मेंबर्स विल स्पीक ईच ऑफ देयर ओन वर्क देन फ्रॉम द नेक्स्ट टाइम ऑनवर्ड ओके यू विल गिव द होल प्रेजेंटेशन इनिशियली आई डिड मेक अ लॉट ऑफ मिस्टेक्स व्हाइल प्रेजेंटिंग एंड एवरीथिंग बट थ्रू दोस मिस्टेक्स एंड थ्रू दैट wonderful experience I got to learn this whole ability and because it is very important if you go outside if you go to the industry you will have to explain your own work to the host to the stakeholders to your whole team you will have to present your own ideas nobody will do it for you and if at that time you are not able to communicate with others you are not able to explain your work then it's not going to work so through this experience I got to you know experience the whole communication part of it and become more better at it. I'm still not very good at it, but yeah, improved a lot. So it got me out of my comfort zone that way. Right?